Make way for the double champ.
The following contest is an elimination match. Introducing first, representing the Brotherhood from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, John Cena!
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. You talk about standing at the top of the mountain, this guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
The lethal Lotharios, Umberto.
A high-flying heartbreaker.
And representing Los Lotharios from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Umberto!
Umberto's always had this desire to win, but now he's got this ruthlessness that many believe will help him succeed.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
The lethal Lothario is here.
The high-risk heartbreaker Angel.
Representing Los Lotharios from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel!
One half of the lethal lovers, Los Lotharios.
And now women are interested in his cousin Umberto, too. What a great wingman.
Time for this Lothario to get lethal. Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you can't do to your opponent in this match. Lands an elbow.
Crash landing, powerbomb.
he's absorbed some damage already. How's that for a counter? Deep six. Roberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Handle smash.
Uh-oh. And Humberto dodges that one.
A timely counter by Humberto.
Swinging neck breaker.
Into a handstand splash. Wow.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no-disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Big overhand.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Boom!
And he's able to fight Angel off. He's looking a little off balance.
Nice right hand.
Deep six.
Side slam.
Nice.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Things not going well now for Angel.
Can Angel recover from this adversity?
Oh! Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Here it comes.
Looking for
chokeslam.
Thunderous. Angel is in the worst.
Here it is. Vintage. Boom. Stone pile driver.
This ends now.
Boom.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Cena looking to tie his opponent up.
It is locked. Tap, tap, tap. He taps out.
Oh.
Oh, red in there. Partner tags in. Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Nicely done with the head scissors. And there's the cover. And a kick out right away.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Countered it just in time. And out of the ring he goes. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Oh, driving the elbow. He has to be at his limit now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Powerful suplex toss.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Get him into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Six. Cena being the aggressor.
Cena giving no quarter.
Elbow thrown to break up the move. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Jawbreaker.
Oh, a slam! Landed him. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Cena's not done yet.
Attitude adjustment. I'm not liking Humberto's odds here.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Now John asserting control.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Superstars' well-being at this juncture.
Powerbomb. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Stomping down. Humberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Yeah, Humberto is on the wrong side of every exchange.
Oh, man.
Above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Deep six. 6 feet deep. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
Takedown.
What are we gonna see from this superstar?
Nice balance.
Whoa! What agility.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does. Lands the elbow.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. And the spear!
Tags him in. Gets the tag.
Good grief.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement. He deflects it right back.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a leg drop.
To regroup.
Yeah, Humberto is on the wrong side.
Here it comes. Looking for
shock slam.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
And there's the tag. John Cena into the ring. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Here's Cena.
Two to the deathmatch.
Is that all Cena needs? There's two.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Quite a battle in the elimination tag match. Let's take another look at what made it so great.
Here are your winners, the Super Athletes, Stewart, Spencer, and John Cena.
It's John Cena leading the team to victory.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.